A local breaking news alert now. Three masked men just robbed a local bank. They hit the First Financial branch on Hamilton Avenue at Compton and Malhealthy. One of the men had a gun. All three were still wearing ski masks when they ran out the door. A local 12 News crew is headed to the area around the bank where police are searching for the robbery suspects and will bring you any new information we get right away.